It's the 24th of December, which means it's Christmas. So I'm gonna bring you guys along on my Christmas day on a Norwegian, very typical Christmas. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. This is gonna be the outfit of the day. I'm wearing my Christmas pajamas, my new Christmas socks and reindeer slippers. As I said, this is gonna be the outfit of the day until 5 o'clock. That's when we eat dinner. And then we're gonna have to get ready, like get dressed up and all, so. It's almost 11 a.m. and that means it's time to watch Cinderella here in Norway. It's a movie called Three Nuts to Cinderella. It's a Mamma, hvor som Askepott-filmen fra? Tjekkia, ikke? Hæ? Hvor som Askepott-filmen?
Tjekkoslovakia.
Ja, okay. Three Nuts to Cinderella is from Czechoslovakia. And in this movie, it's basically the story of Cinderella, but told in a different kind of way. And she has three nuts, and for each nut, she gets a wish. And
three nuts to ask about.
That nuts! She wishes she could be a hunter. Second wish, she wishes for a ball gown. And then the third wish is something else, because she gets locked in a closet or something. But it's actually a very boring movie, but it's a tradition because I watched it ever since I was little, and everyone and here in Norway watches it. And also in Norway it's dubbed, so there's this one guy who's the voice of every character. So yeah, it's pretty funny. As I said, it's just one guy, one man, and he's the voice of Cinderella, he's the voice of the prince, he's the voice of the stepmom, he's the voice of everyone. And it's just a big tradition, so I'm just gonna have that on in the background and eat my candy. This is the traditional Christmas drink of Norway. It's Christmas soda. And yes, it's very odd. I told my friend Kara about it, and she was like, what's Christmas soda? Is that, what is that? That sounds weird. She asked if it, my mom's having a weird conversation. She asked if it tastes like peppermint, but no, peppermint is not a Christmas flavor here in Norway. It's very yummy. You can only drink it in December, and then maybe some in January. And I just decorated the tiny Christmas tree. We have two Christmas trees. We have one in the living room, and then we have one in like our old living room, which is the oldest part of the house, and that part of the house is 100 years old, over 100 years old. So we should have a Christmas tree in there as well, because we spend most of Christmas in there. Like when we eat Christmas dinner and all of that, we go to that part of the house and do all of that. So open presents and everything. So the clip I inserted of the Christmas tree before this clip was our kind of memory Christmas tree. Like we just put a lot of Christmas decorations that we've made when we were younger and all that on that tree. And then on the tree we have in this living room, we kind of decorate it more nicely. Yeah, now I'm gonna watch Cinderella. It's 10 past, or it's 4:15, and I've started doing my makeup, getting ready for the night. Got my makeup over here. I'm watching some classical Christmas. Sorry, that's loud. Watching some Christmas things while doing my makeup. So. Oh, Prima. We're ready.
I'm so tired.
This is my makeup. I just had Christmas dinner, and all I can say is, we've eaten good.
Come back, that's
good. Oh, come on, Alex.
Do what? Yes!
Yes.
We're done with opening gifts, and that means get changed into pajamas. And that's it. It's 24th of December. Is over, which means for us Christmas Day or Christmas Eve is over. We've opened all our presents, we have lots of good food, and in the upcoming days we're going to a lot of family parties, eating some good food as well. But Christmas Day, Christmas Eve is over. It's kind of weird because, you know, there's all this build up for a day, and then Christmas comes, and then the day's over. So I've had an amazing day with my family. I've just been chilling. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me and joining sort of a Norwegian Christmas celebration. In the bottom line, Christmas celebrations are pretty much the same thing. Spend time with family and friends, eat a big, large meal, lounge around on the couch, eat a lot of candy, chocolate, whatever, and then eat a big, did I say eat a big meal? I did. But yeah, eat a big fat meal, and then open presents. That's Christmas. It's editing me, I forgot to say, but I hope that everyone who has a bit of a rough time during the holidays finds someone to have a nice time with, that you could figure things out. I don't know, we should acknowledge that not everyone has a good time during the holidays, but I hope everything works out, and I hope that you're surrounded by people who really care about you, and that's actually what Christmas is all about. So yeah. I upload every week, twice a week, sometimes even three times a week, and hopefully you will subscribe and join me into the new decade, into the new 2020. Other than that, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!